I hope he will continue to use music as an instrument for promoting harmony and intercultural dialogue. This evening's programme is about intercultural dialogue, and I cannot describe it better than in Kinnick's own words, to unite the East and West by establishing commonality between diverse peoples and cultures. So we can all draw inspiration from this young music composer who has found a way of promoting a spirit of global citizenship and internationalism. The world in which we all live is a world of differences. Differences within cultures as well as differences between cultures. Intercultural dialogue acknowledges those differences exist and seeks to develop mutual trust.